say this one strongly, that it's hard time we expose ourselves. You see, we know the perpetrators of all this ill in our schools. We know the teachers who are harassing school children, and we know them. But we are not able to expose them. That is the problem. But if we are not able to expose that teacher A has been sleeping with, and so on and so forth, then this kind of menace will care. We should be able to be bold enough as educational leaders to expose our colleagues who are, because we know them, who are involved in this kind of things.